Badlands National Park in South Dakota. I don't know that we're going to see anything because it's so foggy. There's something yellow. Mustard weed or something like that. Let's see if we can see anything down in there. Maybe it's the lower we get, it will be less foggy. and drive, turn. No, there's people in the way now. Behind us. There's something neat coming up here, if I remember right. Mustard meat made me
look good.
Not too bad. Maybe the mustard meat is meat is making me choky.
Coming up or not?
I was thinking there was something weird up here or something. back in these tents again. Let's wait a minute. Let me get up again. I'm taking a picture of the little girl. Go ahead. There it is.
What?
The bird. It's got a long tail.
No yellow?
Huh?
No yellow?
I could only see its back, and it was against the sky, so I couldn't tell very good. It sat on the top of a branch of that tree. Maybe around here in these trees there'll be some. Yeah, I hear some. Like, maybe almost like a mockingbird. Go real slow as we come up to these trees.
Okay.
In Hays, Kansas. We'll see what we see. These are the rock buildings that are left of the fort. That was the blockhouse. This is golfers. Actually, enlisted men quarters, I believe. And then on this side is officers' quarters. There were 10 of these buildings, but there are 100 buildings in this whole complex. And like the literature inside says, there's no need for a fence around the fort because you could see forever. Nobody would dare attack with all these people here. There's a